Lord is my shepherd, I shall not want. He maketh me to lie down in green pasture. He leadeth me beside the still water. He restoreth my soul. He leadeth me in the path of righteousness for his name's sake. Yea, though I walk through the valley of the shadow of death, I fear no evil, for thou art with me. Thy rod and thy staff, they comfort me. Thou preparest a table before me in the presence of my enemies. Thou anointest my head with oil, my cup runneth over. Surely goodness and mercy shall follow me all the days of my life, and I'll dwell in the house of the Lord forever. Amen.
Wait, I say, on the Lord.
For the eyes of the Lord are over the righteous, and the ears are open unto their prayers. But the face of the Lord is against them that do evil. Thank you, Jesus, for such a beautiful day. It's raining outside, but it's all you're doing. You know what you're doing. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, God. Thank you for blessing me and my family. They might not see it, but I see it. You've blessed them, and you've blessed me tremendously.